Alright, here we are, and by the way, I stopped by the blacksmith to see if anything unlocked. There are a couple of new armor pieces that unlocked, so I went ahead and got those. Now, let's go ahead and do this. Paper trail. Claudia's girls have stolen the banker's money, but there's trouble at the Rosa in Fiore.
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home.
The guards followed them? Oh, no. What? What? Whoa!
What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
She killed them all?
And I am ready to do it again.
Nice!
Spoken like a true auditore.
Yeah!
Finally,
there you, go,
you
sis.
Came to your senses.
Huh.
It's about time.
I'm with Mom on this one. I'm like, it's about time you two just kind of put this away, you know? Well, that was certainly an easy mission. Oh, it's the end of a sequence. Oh, nice. The end of sequence 5. Good, good. Maybe now the next sequence will unlock some areas. Well, at least it's nice to see that Ezio and Claudia kind of like, you know. All it took was Claudia killing a bunch of guards for him to be like, hey, you know what, sis? You're all right. Like, maybe you are cut out for this. So it was mainly like this greave part right here, and then my boots. Those were the two armor pieces that I unlocked. So I think I have the full set of the current armor I've got, but hopefully this new sequence will unlock some new armor and new weapons and other stuff. Stuff usually gets unlocked when you go to a new sequence, so hopefully some new stuff will become available now. Including a Borgia Tower or two, maybe. We'll have to find out. Alright, so... Yep, new assignments and such. New items unlocked at Blacksmith, yes! New items unlocked, yes. Yes. Let me go see here. Let's see. Aha! Ooh, a much better chest guard. Better Spalders. 4,000, 5,000. New weapons. Ooh. Hmm. Oh, that's the shop quest, huh? Vlad the Impaler coins, huh? Oh, look at that weapon. Spada Longa. Hmm. Well, first and foremost, I want to get the better armor. Got the better chest guard and the better stones. Nice.
But please come back anytime.
All right. So I gotta visit each of the shops, see what it has unlocked. I also gotta go to the bank, see if there's any money I can withdraw. I'm pulling all apothecary stuff. That's good. There's a chest right here, nearby. Ah, it's right here. There we go. Oh, some nutmeg. That's nice. Well, here's the bank. Let's see. Is there any money I can withdraw? Yep. All right, so now I've got 20,000. Very nice. Alright, so now let's go to the merchant. Hey! How are you? Oh, no, not that person,
are
no!
Beating your chest your highest ambition.
The game is
What's the matter with you?
The aim is terrible. I guess because he was already climbing up, I couldn't tackle him.
Why not have a statue in the gap?
Nothing new there.
Next time.
What about the tailor?
I've quite a few different.
New pouches. More poisons. Okay. Let's grab that. I'm cool with what I've currently got right now in terms of my clothes and my cape.
Adio then. Mention me to your friends, eh?
be offended.
So where's the, let's look at the map here. Where's the new memory? Whoa, what the? Templar agents. Oh, these have now popped up here. That's interesting. Huh. Oh, the memory is at the barracks where the mercs are, huh? Hmm. I am curious, though, about the other Borgia towers, whether or not they've been unlocked or not. Whether or not they are available. For example, can I get this tunnel entrance now? Is that possible? Actually, hold on a second. Oh, leave Animus. Let's do that. What is new with Rebecca, Sean, and Lucy? And with Desmond, of course.
Desmond's back.
New emails, huh? All right, let's check this out. What is it that it wants me to see? I mean, these are all ones that I, I thought these were all ones I had seen before. Just curious. Oh, okay. So there was one there that could give me the access to their passwords. Da-da-da-da-da. Thought I had already seen all these. Kind of going through these quickly. If you guys really want to look at these, I mean, I'm just seeing if there's like anything I don't get it. I don't know what it was wanting me to see, but you know why it's glowing yellow like that when it's like, is there something I'm supposed to see? Because I thought I had already seen everything that there was to see. Oh well.
My work requires attention, Desmond.
All right.
We'll talk later.
Ha! Look at our food. Well, now where is Lucy? Lucy, where are you? Lucy. Curious, is Lucy out here somewhere, like, just kind of doing whatever? Can I find her? We have a car parked here, just on a set. Desmond, what are you doing? Stop that. It's just like with Ezio. Lucy isn't out here, then where is she? Interesting. Oh well.
You're all set to go.
I guess I'll just go back in the Animus. I guess that was just kind of a waste of our time, huh? Sorry about that, guys. I was just kind of curious, was there, an extra thing I could discover? You know, was she outside, just kind of on guard or something, and I could go talk to her? Or...
Look at my stylish what? Slashing!
I don't know.
Reveal your family pride with my fine raiment!
Let's head inside the hideout. The other armor set. Huh, look. Oh, look at this. You get models of the war machines, huh? That's kind of cool to know. Has been promoted. Ah, nice. All right. Let me upgrade him. So now he has full armor. Very nice. Alright, why not? It'll only take 4 minutes. Alright. Alright, I am curious. I know the memory is there, but I kind of want to see, can I go to the other tunnel that's very nearby that's not unlocked? Because I know that was closed off before, but is it available now? Now that I've gone to a new sequence? The map. Let me see. There we go. All right. Let's mark this. Now let's see if I can actually get to it. Or see if it's closed off. Let's see. I can actually get to it now. Nice. All right. So now some areas are open. Alright, 12 of 18 tunnels. Oh my gosh, there's a ton of guards here. There is a viewpoint right over there. $22,000, not enough money.
Whoa, What an idiot.
It's not a restricted area, so... What the? What is this? It's a mission. Oh man, all beat up. Look at... I'll be back. I want to get this viewpoint.
I say.
Here we go, up there. Don't mind me, guards, just opening up a viewpoint. Here we go. Whoa, no, Ezio, my goodness. Sometimes this guy. All right, map update. Oh, it's a Templar agent mission, huh? If this viewpoint's available, maybe this tower is available now? Why not? It's only 2 stars. Let's see if I can get this tower. Oh my goodness, it's a restricted area. There's a tunnel right here. Fast travel tunnel, but I can't do anything about it until I get the Borgia Tower. Hey! What? Alright, you know what? Fine.
Forza! No! No!
Help me, assassin! Got him! There we go. I'll take that, boys. Thank you. Go and get rid of that notoriety. Okay. Looks like I can just go right past this restricted area to get to the tower. There we go. Without having to go through it. And, of course, there's the... looky-looky. Bunch of guards right here. Right up there. If I could just get a view of him, I could probably call my assassin to take care of him. He's gonna come around because he can't go that way because it's collapsed. Here he comes. There he is. Yeah, got him. Nice, very nice.
No man, you run now.
Here we go. Ignite. Goodbye, Borgia Tower. Another viewpoint. Whoa!
Hora! Have at it!
How do we?
Now we're dead.
Got him. Yeah. Nice job, assassinos. Alright, now to do some looting. Oh, look, a new recruit right here. I gotta remember my quick bar. And now I have another recruit as part of my Assassin's Guild.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Welcome to the Assassin's.
You have saved
Mademoiselle.
Me. My life is yours to command.
Welcome to the Assassin's. Alright. I can now unlock some shops here nearby. There's a bank right here. Increase my revenue. Eight of 10 banks. Withdraw some money. Thank you. Now let's get this doctor here.
Care for all.
There's a tailor right over here. Every 20 minutes, very nice.
I use only the finest,
yes. Tuscan. Oh, there's a stable over here I can unlock. Let's see if we can get this. There we go. Oh, and there's a blacksmith right there, too. Looking at my mini-map. Oh, and the fast travel tunnel right here, too. Let's get this blacksmith here. $10,000 now. Very nice.
Come, distinct.
Repair my armor. Anything new? No.
Well, one man's coin is as good as another.
Here's the tunnel. Let's get this. Of 18, and let's get this art merchant.
even have an entire caravan.
Anything new here? Some paintings. A couple of cheap ones here. That's one 7,000.
Grazie for your patronage.
Alright.
Here is the appointment.
Yeah, you're a minstrel.
Ridding this città of its rats.
Alright, let me go back over here to this tower. And see what I can do about checking out our newest recruit to the assassins. Oh, there's also a little chest here. May as well grab this. Some wool. You just recruited a new potential assassin, Candida Massini. Assassin signal awarded. So you have been awarded a new assassin signal. A new signal is awarded for the first, fourth, and sixth recruit added to the guild. Signals are subtracted when recruits die or are sent away on contracts. Here she is. So let's see. We've got Ebony, Wine, Crimson, Emerald, Azure. Let's see. You know, let's just have her stick with the classic white, and let's give her, she doesn't have any skill points, I can't upgrade anything yet. That's fine. This guy, let's give him a sword. Alright. Alright, so now, contracts. Let's see, let's get our newest one here. Let's send her on a mission, so she can start getting to work. Let's see. Assassinate a banker. That seems fine for him. This is a tough one, but I do get some nice stuff. Nah, that's too hard for them. That's a bit too hard as well. Let's have both of them go together. And then we'll keep my other one in case I need her for a mission. Alright, so let's take a look at the map for a moment here. Especially since I got the viewpoint here. Alright. Templar agents, I remember that. That's where the memory is. Now I wonder if I can go get these Borgia Towers. That one is clear. Borgia Zone liberated. This is a 5-star one. 4 stars. 4 stars. 5 stars. 3 stars. 4 stars. The question is, can I get there now? Is it possible to get to that area now, or is it still closed off? I may run over there off camera, and when we come back, I'll probably be ready to start the next memory, or maybe do one of Leonardo's War Machine missions, and we'll continue from there, but I'll try and see if I can maybe either get these viewpoints or Borgia Towers off camera, if I'm able to get to that area. I don't know yet, so. But look at that, 50% rebuilt. I am halfway through rebuilding Rome. We're almost there. Stay tuned!